Memo ajo ama wakwaba edo aba Kofi TV so live na enwumre ye wonkomo a esese yedi de atia nyina ne se yati ayite powers ayite powers ayite powers powers o powers enwumre ye won wanansen yetete ye se obi atonadru ama wontumi ennante eno achi other issues wo a ebebisa no eho ensem na ayite powers memo akwaba
thank you
empombo ko de
obi ba bako.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, tell me, can you check a crack? Yeah, and you said,
enemies, no matter but I'm going to finish because God is by my side, so I don't have any problem. People will do it. The enemies, they will do whatever they want to do, but they can't get IT powers because I have God who is bigger than everything, so I'm not afraid of anything. Yeah.
Dear Nomadeo, what exactly happened to you?
Oh, it's just all of a sudden I can see my leg is swallowing up. I don't know what is wrong. And you know, me, I trust my God. So from the beginning, I don't know that is something somebody have done to me. So I'm taking it to hospital. The time I'm going to hospital, all the time, the thing is swallowing up. You don't come down. And I said, what? What is going on? Later, the doctor told me that, powers, this thing is not hospital matter. And I see that, hey, then I have Prophet TB Joshua anointing water there. Then what am I doing? And I start praying with the anointing water, and I can see the thing vanish. You understand me? So in this world, there's something in this world. Yeah.
That means you were really getting paralyzed. Were you able to walk?
I can't walk. By then, I can't walk. But I thought it's hospital matter. So I'm just going to clinic all the time. But anytime I'm going to clinic, he said I have to get good results. I don't get good results. All the time, the thing is swallowing. My leg is swallowing up, making big. After the time, the doctor told me that, hey, the way you can see the thing, this is not hospital matter. So I should, and I said, what? And I have anointing water from Prophet TB Joshua. Then what am I doing? Before I start anointing my leg with the anointing water from Prophet TB Joshua, before I will be okay. And I can walk now, I can drive now. Yeah.
Okay. Comments, Ashas, but people are sending in their comments. So I say it seems his grammar is better than Banku, Lambert, Gosprain, Mami Somwa Depa, or say what can come. And Emmanuel Amwako Delcam, you're also watching. Also swallow up, Papa. Aye. And Razak say swelling up. No, okay. And sorry, Powers Lambert Gosprain say sorry. Also see my coffee looking choppable. Say wa mame somwa adepa. And Hayford Opoku was a nice one live from Italy. And yeah, Shemo. But did you suspect anyone?
Oh, boss, me, I don't suspect anyone, but you know, my coach, Coach Saga, out of nursing, he also he's good in spiritual. He's telling me, Powers, this thing there, we have to do something. I said, oh, my coach, you just leave it to God. Me, I don't think I'm thinking bad for somebody. I have somebody I'm thinking, I do good a lot. So I don't know why somebody have to think about me and just do this thing to me. So I leave everything to God. So me, I don't wake up and say, I'm going to revenge or whatever. No, I can't do that. I leave everything to God because it's God who knows the best. Yeah.
No, but you suspected someone.
I suspect, but I don't want to voice out. Because you know, now...
Is the person also a boxer?
Oh, no, the person is not a boxer. This is family issue. You understand me? Now I lose my father. I lost my auntie. So now I'm going to be the head of the family. You understand me? So things will come out. And I'll face a lot of things because of properties. And me, I'm not thinking about. You can see all these properties for us, but I'm not thinking of it because by the grace of God. God has blessed me. I have my own. I'm eating good. I have my own money. So I'm not thinking about family property. But people think because all of our headers have died, and I'm going to be the chief and the header now, so they want to try me. But I don't have time for them. They can do whatever they want, they would like to do. God has blessed me, so I'm not thinking about family properties here.
Okay. There are questions here that also never suspect anyone. The BA Lamle, this one, nice one from Kuwait, Edu Sayopoku. Well, see, I saw him today in Accra making noise with his car. Wish him well. Is that true? That do you blow your horn when you are moving in Accra?
No. You know, me, Aite Power, I like music. Music is my hobby. So all the time, if I'm driving, I'm playing music. And I don't like cool music like you are playing music. I like music. Do that. If I'm playing music like that, I feel good. You understand me? So all the time, I'm playing loud music in my car. That is what I like. And nobody can decide what I have to do for me. You understand me? I like pure music. If I'm doing it, I feel good. So nobody should sit on my happiness.
Yeah. Do you sing yourself?
I'm a singer. I'm a comedian. I'm a singer. I'm a bosser as well. I have a full album about Prophet T.B. Joshua, a gospel song. Very soon, I will launch my album. I want the election to go off. Then I come out with my album. Yeah.
Okay, I will be coming into the elections later. But then, you and Banku, when are you going to have a rematch? Because the last time we had an interview with Banku, he told us, for you there, you even begged him in the ring not to knock you down so that the match could travel a bit longer.
My boss, the thing is, Buko Banku beat me twice. I can't fit him. But if he said he's a good and great and a good boxer, after me, I fight him. I went to London. I go and stop somebody round one. So if he said he's a good boss, I should travel outside. You understand? He will be here making chofan juju to destroy bosses. But he will get paid for whatever he's doing at long time.
No. If you say juju,
I don't want to talk. But me, I know what I'm talking about. People will say Banku beat you and this, and so I don't want to talk about.
So are you saying he used juju to beat you?
Banku have been using juju. He have been using juju
on you.
Yeah, he used juju, but I don't. He's passed. I don't want to talk about that. That is what he have been doing. This guy don't know God. He don't pray all the time. I like doing juju and those.
Oh, but now he says he's an evangelist and he's going around preaching.
Yeah, he's praying with God. He is praying with God. He don't know what will happen to him. If you wake up, you said you are a Christian, you are born again. Then you wake up, you will go and beat people. What is wrong with you? If you said you changed, now you are born again. This. Then you wake up, then you will go and beat people. If you change, you have to go and beat people. Then later you will said I am the cause of all those things. I am talking to the people so that they will take you to court. And then I send you to go and beat somebody. I sent you to go and beat. I said, Banku go and beat people. So me, that guy there, I don't want to mention. I don't want to mention his name because he's not my friend.
Oh, he's no more your friend because he told us you are his friend. He has been taking you to some ministers and all that. He was the one who introduced you to a lot of big men in Ghana.
If those people want me. Those people want me. They don't know how they can manage to get access to me. And they said, Banku, bring the person in. That means what? That means you talk. A lot of people, even some people want my number from Banku. He can tell the people he don't have my number. You understand me? Even yesterday, I saw somebody, one of the journalists. He said, oh, Powers, I've been looking for you. I don't know where I can get your number. I saw Banku. I said, Banku, give me Powers' number. He said, he don't know my number. And he said what? So me, as for that guy there, he should deny him. Me so made him name. I can't fix Banku. Banku is good bosser. He should travel outside and go and fight. As I'm sitting down here, March 5th, I'm going to London to go and fight again. I can't fix Banku, but I've been traveling outside fighting there.
That means you agree that you can't beat Banku.
He beat me twice. I just accept. I give the win to him. I accept he beat me twice. But I'm telling you, if he said he's a good boxer, he can't fight in Ghana all the time. He should travel outside. I'm nobody. He beat me twice, but I travel outside. I've beaten people there, bosses there. If you know that he's a good bosser, he can fight outside, he should go outside and go and fight. That's what, man, I don't have anything to say. Yeah, I go and stop Daniel Mendes round one in London this year, almost last 5-6 months. So if he said he's a good bosser too, he should go outside and fight. Finish. Do you hear Bango go and fight outside before? Can he go and fight Adboko, Joshua Clote, all the bosses who are calling themselves bosses, travel outside fighting? If you go and even you lose, you travel outside, you go and have international fight. But you have been sitting down here doing practically nothing. You, all the time, waking up, you are saying, Bangu, Gigi. Not Bangu, Gigi.
What is Gigi?
Otombo, Gigi.
Yabesha, yeah, Aite Powers. Any bukom banku boxing ba kon sesia na ye share said ye wo mo boxing na kakra we dey e buy na cartoons na o manfo e dey draw mo say dey see ye eno no ye hwe kakra bi, but in course of the interview maybe your phone lines mo you can call via Facebook Live and Facebook Messenger ofra you betumi eno o edin komo, but before then no ye hwe dey e course so no ebi.
Come on, call the night table. What's your
still awaiting the arrival of Bukum Banku and I take power.
Well, I take powers.
I will beat you, my man. What experience you get? I'm the world rankings bosser. I'm WBO number second. I'm the IBF number 11. I'm WBA 7. You know them any rankings. You say you have a sport experience.
Wow. I travel a lot and I get experience. I'm talking about the experience. Only me, G.
If somebody say you have the experience, everybody has the experiences to the body. I hit the price. I know you have experience, but anywhere you travel, stopping. Everywhere they stopping, everywhere you're stopping. They're beating you, man. What experience you get?
Yeah, I managed to stop Serenda. I beat Bricaparello. I stopped Matthew Bani. All these people are in outside.
Forget. I swear. If you say Onyewa, I'm also run wa. Onyewa, I'm also run. That's the truth. That is. I hit the point. What experience it be bollocks. Me, I go show you mathematics into the ball thing. I go die you, my friend. Me, I go die you.
Many, my jiller rough. Money, na ke car. Who fin begin again? Crab. My belly. Left, right. Okay. Go pump to pump. Pa.
If you beat me, fine. If I beat you, fine. I go stop you. I take power. I go stop you. You can't be.
Has been True News live from Colossal Studios with me, Brenda Mensa.
Okay, and see, we a short one, you can share your FA more box and no echo and you can share. But Powers, who shared this kind of comedy? I say yes through social media near there. How do you feel?
Oh, you know, it's one of those things. So I don't feel nothing. If sometimes if I'm watching it, I feel good. Nothing worries me about the cartoons. Yeah.
You don't feel ridiculed. You don't feel.
No. Boxing is my job. You will fight today. You will beat somebody tomorrow. You will fight somebody will beat you. So if I fight and I lose, I don't feel bad that I lose. Yeah, it's one of those things. Even as Azuma Anderson, I've been beating people, but people to beat him. So it's normal. Yeah.
Okay. So how do you feel with the new boxing arena that has been created for people living in this area?
Oh, you know, President Dramama has done a very good job. And I will even thank him for what he has done. Because for a long time, almost 20 years now, I started boxing. That is what we are expecting. And now John Dramani Mama has done it for us. So may God bless him. And I wish him good luck 2016. That's it.
Let me see if I can get some comments as our viewers watch. Let me read some of the comments so we will get the participation. This one says, Aminu, was a can't stop laughing, B.A. Al-Hassan. Doris Opuku says, And then Mensa Hannah says, Bra Kofi, more vim. Okay, so Collins Yaokusi, you just joined. Welcome and enjoy. Let me try and get up so we can get some of your comments. But as I do that, first of all, tell us, you talk of going to United Kingdom to fight. What is that?
I fought Daniel Mendes and I stopped him round one. And the managers don't understand the fight, so they won't return match. So the return match is coming on the 5th of March next year. So I will start training from General Goring. Yeah.
Someone sent a message that you are the ladies' man. Is it true?
Oh, I'm ladies' man or whatever it is. I don't care. You understand me? Yeah.
No, but is it true ladies like you?
Ladies like me. Ladies have to like me because I got all the quality. You understand me? I got all the quality ladies have to like. So ladies will like me. It's not lying. Ladies like me. It's true. Yeah.
Okay. Let me come to you and Banku again. Do you have any problem with Banku at all? Any problem?
My brother, I don't have any problem with Banku, but that guy is very stupid. He's very stupid.
That is unfair.
He's very stupid. I know what I'm talking about. He's very stupid. All the time, Banku will go and do evil thing. And he will say, I'm aware of this, that. All the time, he want to put me into trouble. This guy has to come to Facebook and say that me, I'm insulting John Dramani Mama, whereby I didn't do that. You will come to Facebook with powers. You are insulting your mama and you, I'll beat you, I'll beat your family. Whereby what he's saying is not true. My boss, my brother, how can a person who just sit down and just have think of this and just come out and say all negative things about your friend? It's very bad. And then I can see that this guy is very, Satan. So I have to look at myself and know how I will talk to this guy. That's why I don't want to go closer to him. Yeah.
What is the name of your hairstyle?
Efebo Tanshi Okwe.
Huh?
Efebo Tanshi Okwe.
Meaning what?
Yewutan, Nanso Unshe.
Yewutan, Nanso Unshe.
Nanso Unshe, yeah. You see the thing, you envy the thing, but you are looking at it.
This hairstyle?
Yeah, Efebo Tanshi Okwe. No fool.
Is it that you have a bald hair and you are just trying to play with it, or this is...
No, if you see here, you can see that another hair is coming. Okay. But I guess all the time, two weeks, 1 week, I have to shave the middle. The hair come middle, but I like shaving the middle. You understand me? That's my style. Yeah, that's my style.
So you like to shave the middle?
Yeah, I like to shave the middle.
Why? Do you have any special reason?
Oh, no, it's my style.
And why do you dye? I see your beard too. What color is that?
Blonde. Okay. It's a blonde, yeah.
Your hair as well?
Yeah, I have blonde hair and blonde chin. So that's it. Yeah.
Did you see that mango? Omo ye mango bi a se ye din chen ha se ite powers.
But you know, once I'm public figure, that is what it will do. So I'm very happy to say that. I don't have any problem about that. Yeah.
Oh,
I don't care. What sometimes people can do things. If he's Banku, he will throw his hands. But me, people do a lot of things to me. I just look at them and laugh because I can see why I have to quarrel or do something to those people because nobody knows them. They want to use me to come to limelight. People will know that, hey, this guy do this to Powers and Powers do them. No. I don't have time. Oh. Me, I'm thinking how I'll manage to get money to look at my family. I'll go and beat people for what? Then the small money I have to take it to court. Am I coming backwards? I can't do that, my brother.
Are you a gay?
Me?
Yeah.
Gay?
Yes.
Oh, Tofi Akwa. And what gay? God has make woman, nice woman. We have to use them. Then I wake up, I will leave woman. Then I'll go and use man. God should curse me. Me, if I see somebody who like, if I see a man like women, I clap my hand for that guy. For that guy, I will clap my hand. But not the guy, a man who love man. You are idiot. You are stupid. Ah, why man? You have to love man, for what? Me, I like woman. I don't like man. I like woman.
I will come into that again. But Sabre, ube to me afre. Ube to me afre. Just go to my Facebook inbox, Hona. Just try a video call, and then we'll have you on. Or question be ube to me ebisa aite powers. I ene no edin komo. Yeninti no. Or call just the Facebook Messenger, Hona. Just do your call, and then you'll be on as well. Yebehu na fen so obia etumi ehu. But me tell say na woka se buko banku ye gay some time ago. How true is that?
Boss, buko banku e gay. See,
but buko banku so meaning say our girls. Ah, Jabani say na oye gay.
My brother, those people who have been doing gay, they have their wife, but they have been doing that. Me, this matter, I don't want to talk. I don't want to talk about this matter, but the thing is, I have everything on. I have everything from the beginning to the end.
Okay, but yeah, we have our first caller. Let's see if we can have a chat with the caller. Minya, would you interview your friend saying?
Yeah, what's the friend saying?
Try, sir. I know I communicated. There is a bit of delay. Nafe, yet to me, I know Eddie and Common. My man said, to me, I've been Nafe, yet I know Eddie and Common because I'm not getting the sound well. Aha, we didn't be also for saying. Okay, Nshira, man, now so you na yentime enhu na wo question bi wo ho na yentie.
Mami Nshira.
Mami Liz Nshira. Okay. Mami Frefre.
Hey, welcome here na so bi o.
Ayo. O Frefre. Hello, Mami.
Mami Lizzie, Shirami de Lizzie, Rakofi.
Oh, that's a mami. Where do you know? Sign repeating. You better try, sir. You better find your next caller. Your name Aite Powers. And I Edin Komora. Said the media candidate to Ghana. Ube to me, Afre, na Wabamu. Na you know Edin Komora. Whatever question or Edemano. Area higher, sir, Afre. Mam Probi, post office. And yeah, well, just say, Mam for background one. Woman in a chair picture. Nana Osei Bedia 2. Let me see if we can have Nana Osei Bedia 2. Now, you know, any come up. Nana, yeah, back there.
Come here, the home.
Ada, who did you all?
Me did you. I have some good one. Me now, Dami Buzza, I don't know why I'm about to talk from Sweden.
Oh, okay. Me ba ho.
All right.
Question ben na wo na fe ye
na me person me busa ye brother na say the last time na me ye hunu e wo political platform bi na na ye person ye hunu say you say we joining political we na na say saying sana person me although no so no. You know, Bukom Bankundo, so you're a very good friend. But at the same time, apart from say Bukom Bankundo, Ebekas, simplify no ho. So we did Mahama at them. At the same time, or Sadi D or Nokra, or no one can at them, name Amia Tim Ninano. Yes, I'm saying, or Sa, our platform, that's all for some way be concepts be. And see how far is it?
Okay. But in Tino person who in a political. Right. Party kwa or join and others. Mate,
hey, you say, this guy, I know you.
But what I say, and into you ever find your next caller, and into the same thing, Facebook Messenger, just call and then we can have you on. Or question, officer will be sano. So far, the question about the political angle of who he is. Oh, Nana Bedia too. One answer for you, Mr. Mamma call a fofro. Nana Nabia too, as I tribe you. You go interview, no son, a man for a batch, I said, woman powers, a future pictures. And yeah, easy. Obia per se, one powers, a picture, a year pictures. Mamma has a bit to me, and ya, George and Chia. Hey, Uncle Judge.
Yes, sir.
Then Pumba called there.
What is it?
I'm going to go to the house.
Nitino, apart from every day, I'll hear me be out to say, I think in your house.
Okay.
Maybe if you had asked the same, right?
Okay, okay.
I think they didn't see me the better to know my tea or the other side.
Matter. Now, country band are free.
Oh, good fee. No, New York, no Bronx.
Okay, okay. Yeah, that's a fair. And in New York Bronx, and your coffer, George. And she ever fought one other call now for Yakwakwaje ancestors and Yasinaba back to the calls. One political affiliation of your IT powers, and a secondly, we didn't fear saying, and a thirdly, and so no, Napampa Munua Pano Washeda na say, I think maybe say, no, but Messenger be said you now for Yenya those details and any ancestors. Not fair yet to me at the amount. Maybe I say a bit to me at the uncommon one. Powers, calls are me, Tia Yenin, you know, there, one more canny, almost a Bakuch, I say, Miss House, a party band now join, a brave band now join, a DNT now join.
Oh, me war NDC, me war NDC because your mama, or your good job. Oh yeah, Nyaman, yeah, into yes, yeah, now I'm backing. Now, while you and your John and Nyaman, intimate journey, and this, yeah, intimate fool and this member.
Okay. How old are you? I don't know, babies, as a wedding, if you're saying.
Man, I'm 36 years.
36?
36 years, yeah.
Yeah. 36 now, over boxing, sir. Which has yes, you're boxing, baby?
Mr. Boxing, this is almost 15 to 16 years.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow. Obisi mi sa ose wa pampa mu no. Apa en wa ye ne sa na se mpa ye.
Mpa ye. Se mi ka chon se se o so so o be un se air is coming there. I told you every week, every 2 weeks I shave the middle. Okay. Yeah, if I leave it it's going to grow up. But that's my side. That's why I do that. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, yen show boxing no ba ko na fe yen san emra emetoa ye interview no so ti.
All right, and you also mentioned that you were going to be tougher than you were in the first fight, but you couldn't continue. What exactly happened? Do you think that you performed better on this occasion than you did on, you know, May 16 last year?
You know, I can't say much, but all the fans will see it. Because I don't know what I'm doing, what the fans will see.
All right, and of course, finally, is this the end of the big episode between Bukom Banku and Ayite Powers?
Oh, right now, I can say Bukom Banku is the champ because he beat me twice. So,
thank you very much, Ayite Powers.
Thank you very much. And finally, where do we go from here? What's the future like for Ayite Powers from here?
I'm just looking at God. I can't do energy with my strength. I give thanks to God that he's happy and healthy and still alive. So I guess I'm not because people can fight and they hear me and say, good. So if I can't fight anymore, I can stand and I give thanks to God. And I give thanks to go in those people, what you have done against this country, go in those people.
Your career is still very active, or it's over?
Oh, I can't say that.
Thank you very much. Put your hands together for Ayute Power.
All right, and into the Aircourse Unibi, Bukum Banku interview, Kakra, and Ayute Powers interview, and Ikoko Tibino. Comments, no, Ebi Eguso Air Bassa, was it Air Pa? Almost it was Air B Pio Tim Hosanity.
Oh, yeah. Me, middle of my hair, no, but every week. 2 weeks, not me. Me call my brain shop, not my. Yeah, and to be to me, 7 January is a CRD, Nina Beba. And just so because maybe, I don't understand.
Okay. What's it? Please set up Skype account, Mate, Ousu Daniel. We'll be adding that. Nina Kondo Wena, welcome. Sly, yes, what's it? Got people. With a silent H syndrome. And best man, Augustine Techidia, or the Bible, I don't know. Jojo, is it MB? Or say Powers should tell us when he will rematch Banku, or myself want to fix a match between myself and Powers. I'm ready to. Ghana, Hunter, say Ghana, I'll be an against or no, Bakuan. Obakuan.
Ghana.
Ghana.
Oh, Ghana has a cool sky in the menu. Sky no manya or Ghana, even mini Bugu Bangu fight, you know, I know me. Indeed, I'm ready to go outside and fight and get my money because next 2-3 years I will quit in boxing. So I have to manage and get what I have to get. So I don't have time for Ghana fight. It's just I want to have a match with one of the foreigners in the new arena Domama has built.
Okay, have you worked on that?
I'm fighting match on March 5th in London. After then, I'll talk to my promoter. Then I get foreign opponent. Then I fight him in Ghana here. That is my this thing. So as for that, there, me Ghana boss had to fight me there. I don't think it can work.
Ghana boxer be entering fighter.
I'm not.
Is it to say Sikana anyone in tea? And I say wow.
My brother, I don't have time for any Ghana boxer anymore because if any Ghana boxer want to fight, he should go outside and fight or he should find somebody and fight. But I mean, I don't have time for them. If they say they are boxer, they should travel outside. We don't fight here. Yeah, if we fight up and coming boxers to make records, we fight here. But if we said, oh shit, you are a boxer, go outside and go and meet your meter there. That's why I'm doing outside. I go and beat somebody round one, Daniel Mendes. I'm going to stop him MG round three, next 3 months. Yeah.
Obia try so no be gay pain.
That is Buku Banku. That's what I'm saying. That's Buku Banku. That's what he want to do.
What happened?
I'm in the house, I saw his number, I said, Powers, I love you. And I wrote him, I said, ah, who is this? And he said, it's me, Banku. I said, ah, Banku, what are you saying? He said, oh, Powers, I love you. I love you. I want to sleep with you. I said, you want to sleep with me? For what? I don't understand. And he said, Powers, I'm a gay. I want to sleep with you. Come, let's do it. Money day inside. I said, Banku, did you sleep with a man before? He said, oh, yeah, I've been doing that. I said, eh? So are you sure you sleep with a man before? He said, yeah. How many men? He said, oh, he can't mention, but he's a gay. I don't believe him. I should come to North Sea, room 5. He will give me $10,000 and sleep with me. I said, so I just talked to this guy into details before I know that what he's saying is true. So if people have been saying that, oh, he's just joking, he's just praying with me, I don't understand them. Because I tricked the person, I talked to the person up to the last degree before I started insulting him. So if he said he's joking, he's praying with me, these are the sum of things we have to pray, we have to use to pray. Why?
Was it call or chat?
We chat, chat on message.
Oh, but is Banku able to chat?
Oh, he has been writing English front and back, but I understand it. And if you two are reading, you are reading, you will know what you mean to write. You will know what you want to write. You understand me? Yeah, he has been writing. If you want to know, you will see that. Oh, he want to write people, but maybe he missed the spellings. You understand? But he will see that. That is what he want to write. Yeah, he has been chatting me. Yeah.
And because it wasn't a call, it could be somebody picked his phone and tried chatting you
My brother, the thing don't happen only one day. The thing happened like 2-3 days. It start chatting me and we talk. I got a call the following day. So you will see all the dates. So somebody will take Banku's phone and just do that. Phone is cell phone. It's your own phone. How can somebody use my phone? Nobody can take my phone for 1 hour or 30 minutes because I have a lot of things inside. You understand me? Yeah. So if you say so there, I can't believe. It's real Banku who have been saying all those stupid things. If he's a gay, he should go and sleep with men, you know, but not me, I take powers. Prophet TB Joshua is my prophet. I'll be sitting down face to face with Prophet TB Joshua. How can I go and do this? Then I will be dirty in front of that man. Never ever. Never ever. Hey, I can't do that.
Did you hear people saying your prophet's prophecy failed with regards to the American election? What will you say?
Oh, my brother. Let those people know that even human being, sometimes you can sleep. If you sleep and you have a dream, before you will wake up, your dream makes you too. So they should don't doubt if Prophet TB Joshua, he has been saying things, the things come to pass. So if he says something and the thing don't like that, why? Why they have to say negative things about that man? If Prophet TB Joshua says something and the thing is wrong or correct or whatever it is, me is my prophet. And I know what I'm talking, and I know the reason why I trust this guy. I trust that man is God. I know the reason why I trust a prophet is God. His God is God. If somebody will say whatever they will say me, I don't care. Because his God is God. You can wake up, you can sleep. So, if you have a dream, if you wake up, the dream can make you two. You don't know the specific thing you dream about. You will be confused. So if it happened to him and he says something and he's not, people should not leave him alone. He's a true prophet. Prophet TB Joshua is a true prophet.
Has he said something about you and that thing has come to pass before?
He's the man who take me from poverty. It's Prophet TB Joshua God who take me from poverty. The time I'm nobody, nothing goes on. I don't have what to eat. I became broke. I'm down 0 degree. I'm begging before I will eat. Even cake and fish, my friend will bought it for me just to go and eat. I don't have any travel. I don't go outside. I'm in Ghana. I became useless. You understand me? And I have a dream that before I will come back to my senses and I will be okay unless I travel to Nigeria. My boss, by then I'm begging before I will eat. And I manage and I go to Nigeria. I go to Nigeria, I just get my deliverance. I'm coming from Nigeria to Ghana, and I get a call from Australian. That call is a foreign fight. That bring me up, and that is how I'm living now, and now I don't go to Kipo cap in hand. So why can't I trust God or Prophet TB Joshua? People should just shut up and just keep quiet. Prophet TB Joshua God is God. Whatever they will say, they should stop saying negative things about.
So it's possible that the American election, he saw it too.
Me, I don't know. People have been saying that. But I don't know what they said, and I don't hear from. But that is what they said. He said so, and I said whatever they said, he say, and the thing don't come to pass. Me, he say something and the thing come to pass or what or no or what. His God is God. I was still worshiping God of Prophet TB Joshua. No lie. His God is God. And TB Joshua God is a true God. Hey, Synagogue Church of All Nations, me, I take powers. Today, you people will come and search for me and just want to interview me. If not God of Prophet TB Joshua, you people will come and search for me just for interview. Who am I? By today, you people are searching for me. Everywhere I go, people want to take picture with me. Everybody will, I take this, if not God or Prophet TB Joshua, not by my power. So I mean, that Prophet TB Joshua, me, is my prophet. He's my prophet. So I can't sit down for people to say negative things about him, because I know what his God has done for me in life. Yeah, okay. I'll be begging people, begging people for food. What to eat, I don't have. Even coins. Oh, Charlie, my God. Five years, I don't know what is Esmas. If not God or prophet,
hey, yeah. No Esmas.
5 years, I'm living 5-6 years. I don't know what is Esmas. Before, at the time Esmas will catch, what to eat, I don't have. I don't know how to even buy rice to go and give my in-law. So I became useless. Up to the time I went to Nigeria, Synagogue Church of All Nations, I'm delivered. Before I will get my breakthrough and I'll start traveling outside and I'll sit down like this today. Look at me. Look, this is my car. And I have another cars. You understand?
How many cars?
I have almost four cars. Four cars. This one I'm using. The one is taxi. You understand me? And if no God or prophet, how can I live?
Let me read some of the comments. Nana Jemai, or see Yehoah Powers, are you sure? Nana Yao say breaking news. Lamte is just laughing. Lambert God's brain was say we are hidden and watching. Pray or play. Na Latile writes. Opari Blessing has joined and Koswahine from Paul Manso. Hey, bro, what are there? And then we have Prince Nana Ajimai Amwakon also joining. Portia, Yachia was in your Portia. Sapon is also watching. Lamte, or see Yesu. Lambert God's brain, or say front and back. Brofuna kind, or say Bukumba and Kubrofuna, your front and back. This one also sly. Yeah, Sensua Srian and Shaba Asan and so Sri. ANC, or say breaking news, super near Emmanuel Abopi. And Wednesday, they are there, Eba, yeah. Kaisha, Afro Star, Lamte, was it Play or Amira? Lambert, was Ressa, and Khalifa NK, was it, oh my God, front and back English. George Chawe, and so, sorry, and I was, hey, he writes front and back. Nana Jemai, front and back English, Insha Hassan, and front and back, and front and back. Nana Millicent, I don't know. And Obinso Stressa, I was, hey, Powers, Obaya, Nyakua. Khalifa was say this interview made my evening. Lamte is also still laughing. And Najima was say a lot of things on your phone, like what? A lot of things on your phone.
Plenty things. Oh, I have plenty things in my phone.
Plenty things. Like?
Oh, things, important things in my phone. So I don't give my phone to people like that.
Do you sometimes get people sending you pornographic material?
Oh, I don't need those things because I don't want to.
No, but do people send them to you?
People send them. But if people send them, I just delete. I don't want that. I don't have time for that. I'm a Christian.
Why do they send them to you?
I don't know. But people just send it. Some of my friends, all of a sudden, I can see, but then I delete. Sometimes I can write them that, please. I don't need it. Yeah.
I hear you like women who have enough body and big breasts and big butts. Is that true?
Your
taste of woman. Which type of woman do you like?
Me, I don't like slim women. Of course, I don't like slim women because from the beginning, my wife is a slim girl. I said, madam, you have to eat and make big, because me, I'm for chingilingi the Charlie. So me, I don't. So now my wife put on weight. He put on weight the way I want. I like big girls. I like fat, not big like bonton, but. Not big, not small. That's it.
Why don't you like slim?
Oh no, I don't like slim. I'm scared of slim girls.
Why?
I don't know. Me too. That's how God create me. I don't like slim girls. If you are a slim girl, you are like mommy water. You are like angel. I don't like whatever the case must be. You can. And a lot of people just come to me, just bring themselves, but the way they are, I don't like. So. I will be fine, nice to them, but me to approach them, they can't get me because I don't like.
No, is it that you've had some bad experience with a slim girl before?
No, it's not like that. It's not like that, but me too, I don't like slim girls, serious. I'm telling you, I don't like
the
slim
fat
girls.
One, do you like the breast or the buttocks? Which one do you?
Oh, you just have big breast, small and small bag. Let the bag too be there, small for me. That's it. Yeah, you kill me.
When you are driving and you see big buttocks, how do you feel?
my brother, once me, I'm not looking at a man to admire man, and I admire woman. I don't have problem. You understand me? But all the same, me, I love my wife. I love my wife serious. But it's one of those things.
Will you agree that sometimes the women, their buttocks and the way they dress can cause accident by the roadside?
But not on my side. It can cause accident, but not on my side. I can see you. I can look at you. I just say, oh God, this girl is beautiful. Oh God, thank you for this girl. You understand me? I just thank God for your life, but not yeah.
Okay. But then, what is your favorite sex style? Sex position?
Me?
Your favorite.
You want to kill me? Bro?
No.
Me, I like Bendalo. Bendalo.
Bendalo.
Bendalo, yeah.
Why?
Yeah, I will let take your one leg off and one leg here, then I get inside the middle. Then you come kwan. I'd be not pa. You will see the pepe.
And I'm going to say Bendalo.
Bendalo. And if I give to you, you see the feet too is there. So I will use the feet on you and you will clap. Oh, me, if I give to you, you will clap your hand for me. Hey. What? Me, I take powers. Me, my wife scared me, Papa. My wife is scared of me, Papa. Mm. He don't want me to be nice to because he know the way I am. If I come closer to you, and you don't want, and I manage and I give you one, you will start calling. baby, where are you? Baby, are you okay? Baby, this. You will start calling me. Where? Me, I take powers.
Okay, that means the powers everywhere.
Oh, pan. I will give you long distance.
Okay, you are long distance. Like how many minutes?
There are some girls, they don't, if you give them short distance, they will laugh at you. You understand? So me, before I will come to you, I prepare myself already. You understand me? So I will let you just, you the lady, you have to raise up your hand and say, oh, I'm sorry, I can't. Yeah, then you will respect me. I don't come to you, then I will do a jigon thing. Then you will say, oh, many minute, lenefie. No. I will do something. If I call you, you will scared. You will shake before you will come. Yeah.
How come? Is it because of the food you eat, or you take some drug, or how come you are able to?
No. Me, I don't take drugs to make love. No. I can't do that because at long last you will get infection. So I don't do that. I use my strength. You know, I have long distance.
What do you do when you reach orgasm? When you are coming, how do you behave? How do you do?
Oh, me, I have to shout. I mean, I don't like shouting. People have been shouting. I mean, girls, if they are coming, then baby, I'll die. But me, if you are, I'll just hold your mouth. Because why are you shouting? It's secret between me and you. So why are you shouting? You don't have to shout. Yeah. My wife likes doing that.
She likes to shout.
She likes shouting. If he's coming, then he will let me know that he's coming. Baby, I'm coming. Then I hold them off. Then if he come, then me, I'm not. Because me, the woman, me, you have to come before I'll come. Because if you come, if I come before you come, I work down zero. So I'll let you come. If you come before I will start my journey, then you will see the pepper. Then you will see the drying season. Because the place will, because you come already, so you don't feel for what I'm doing, but I'm enjoying it. You understand me? So you will see. La booster. Yeah, kwan.
What is the meaning of la booster?
It coming. Up, straight. Up. Corners. Yeah, there, come. You will see the difference. Aite Powers.
Where did you get the name from, Aite Powers?
Oh, it's one of my master who give to me. Either amateur type. Yeah.
Okay. He gave you the name Powers.
Powers, yeah. Because the time I started fighting amateur, I'll be beating people. Round one. And he gave the name Powers to me. Yeah.
La Booster. Sally Sweet. Emmanuel Amwako says La Booster. Hey, that is a new statement. Rebecca Abina Ade was say, this is bad. Very private matters. Anyway. TC Tip was say, baby, I'm coming. Then I hold your mouth. Wow. Okay. What's the powers go too far? That is Kwame Silicon. This one. What's say Akwaya say? hold her mouth. Why? Let her be. But holding her mouth, do you think that is a... Why don't
Not holding the mouth like I want to kill her, but I just want the noise to be down.
Why is it? Do you live in a compound house?
No. I live in my own.
So why do you want the sound to be down?
Oh, no. I don't... Why I have to shout? Well, if somebody is passing beside my window, then the person will hear the noise. No. You don't have to shout. You have to take it slowly. Gentle.
So you want them to say what?
Oh, you, baby. You, yeah, if you want to voice out, just nice, but not like... No. Are you a fisherwoman? No. I can't take that.
Was it hold her mouth? Was it powers? You are not romantic. Cry. Rachel. Engman, they are there, I don't know. This one says Labusta. Okay, Labusta, and they're more trouble. Andy, was it the time I start amateur? Hold her mouth. Why don't you let her scream? Was it I want to fight you? Nana, yeah, say, wa, sorry. Was it a man doing this cut? Okay, Georgina, a J. Why, he's a man, so he can't do this haircut. Was it my somewhere is paining me? Was this a Lambert? Labusta. That your term, why? What is the meaning?
Labusta, yeah, konkwa. It's like you are on your work. You are busy on your work. Labusta. You are killing every goat and every animal on the road. Killing everything. Yeah, that's Labusta. Yeah, konkwa.
Yeah, the interview in the baby SSC, was it powers? You'll be too much. Vera and cancer. Well, say there are a lot of people who can speak English and can't do anything because they are good to stay and speak. Okay. Nana Yao, I say Fisher Woman, pa. We say powers all the way, Michael Asari. And Joshua Yeboah, was he, is he going to sing gospel or what song? Eric Ejim Swasresa. You said you're a musician.
Yeah.
Give me one song, one of your favorite songs.
If you like, I can give you three or four.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Chineke mehe, Baba ehe, Chineke mehe, you always make me fine, oh. Chineke mehe, Baba ehe, Chineke mehe, you always make me fine, oh. I was nobody, you make me somebody. Many are called, but few are choosing. If you want the powerful man of God, oh, T.B. Joshua. If you want to get your healing, my brother, T.B. Joshua. If you want to get your healing, my sister, T.B. Joshua. Or you want to travel abroad, oh, T.B. Joshua. You are facing financial problem, T.B. Joshua. Remember in the Bible, all things are passed, but the word of God will stay. Oh, Jesus died for our sin, oh. On the cross of Calvary, my God will cover me, so change your mind, oh. Jehovah bless the nation, anointed T.B. Joshua to show all his miracles. With God, all things are possible, my brother. Remember that in the light, then Jehovah see him true, oh. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, Jehovah see them true, so T.B. Joshua, God, oh. He will see you through. I say T.B. Joshua. T.B. Joshua, God will see your mama through. 2016. No motherfucker. Cheers, man. If you want another
one. Yeah, give me another one.
Nobody knows tomorrow. If you don't know, the journey is long. Oh, eh? We had the trouble with the problem and the sorrows and all the worry. Eh? Baba God see me through. He wash away all the problems. Say, Jehovah, they bless me now. Everybody, they see you. No, I dey hammer to my breast and I sing from above. Oh. Jehovah, they bless me now. Oh, everybody, they see you. No, I dey hammer to my breast and I sing from above. Oh, oh this is my Thanksgiving. I say this is my Thanksgiving. This is my Thanksgiving. Cheers, man. This is my Thanksgiving. This is my Thanksgiving for God. Yeah.
Okay, the last song. The last one. Yeah, the last one.
I have a father, he will never ever fail me. I have a Jesus, never ever fail me. TB Joshua father, he will never ever fail me. So I say, come to Jesus. I have a father, he will never ever fail me. I have a Jesus, never ever fail me. TB Joshua father, he will never ever fail me. So I say, come to Jesus. Whether you are a sinner, he say, come, come. Whether you are a killer, he say, come, come. Whether you live in darkness, oh, he say, come, come. He will show you the light, oh. He say, come, come. So TB Joshua God, oh, he will never ever fail. I say, TB Joshua God, oh, TB Joshua God will never fail me. I take powers. Cheers, man. Yeah.
Yeah, say yeah, the interview, you know, yeah, was a pass every beer, of course, one of the Oshayan. Powers, your final comments, election year, what is your advice on peace?
Oh, my brothers and sisters,
give me an a cappella on peace.
In your mime, gamme, in your mime, gamme, Mintoma Kenya 2016, Waban Wafone, vote mona, vote to ne. Papa omoko okwe ni moko ba chebo ne lakabo na bo shikano afie bulu na gbere where you will hang yourself here you will regret boko aka kwen moko ko shikako han lake e afie noko ne ba dumoshi ne kwe shikai wo ne afie noko ni na gbere police amole mi pani omoko o ya ka wo t-shirt ko party no yo ka wo atale no gete ko ya bo lanche wo normal atale ko to ya vote o te sian ni jia na ke no more resource. In me, once more Ghana, we love Ghana. Want to Ghana, I feel to more America. We are Ghanaians. Mean panify, mofiamo, what white peace. Now vote for peace in Jesus' name. Thank you.
And I say, but Maminya, this quick announcement, watching exactly 4 o'clock. Watching exactly 4 o'clock. You'll be your interview. We'll be having an interview with. You have the chance to call live, video call, and then ask whatever question. Watching an interview, yate, say, wedi, omae gane sika. Ebi kane woyomi, ebi kane wayomi, ebi kane, dinya hudo bebre. Tomorrow, one-on-one with Alfred Agbesi Woyome on Kofi TV. And in the about exactly 4 o'clock, Ghana time, and number 4 will be on. And in your challenges, Kakra, and in TNT, me and Fa Amremo. But watching exactly 4 o'clock, everything will be set. You didn't know, didn't come up. Now, if you're going to be some questions, if you are with regards to Sika, I couldn't know. Say any idea, say any idea. Who is he? What has he done? And everything about Alfred Agbesi Woyomi. Watching exactly 4 o'clock, and you're ready. I will coffee TV. So, Aite Powers, thank you very much for
thank
your
you,
time.
My brother. Yeah. You are welcome. Yeah.
Okay. Anything you will see, me didn't coffee Adoma when we need my camera producer director Nana Sefa Hunibobo and Umemia Infidia no Ede Mame. Meda was it, my comments no, Bibri Egusua Eba, Woyomi, yes, Sally, yes, Woyomi. God bless you, well said, Nana Yao, okay, and Susan James was say, I can't wait to, yes, and was say, yes, what is that, everything TB Joshua has, Afrosta Lamte. Anyway, I was saying Nakano and na Lamle La Tele Edebaye. Was it Jehovah the Breast Aite Powers? Susan James. Was it what does he done? Hey Kofi. Mentia say if it was about my announcement, it's about what he has done and what he has not done. Everything. Good work, bro, David Atta the end and I was say good job. Minka Nana Millicent was saying, no comment. We are Nicholas Abuaje and Victoria Nyante. She say, thanks, Kofi. The messages keep coming. Was it Kofi? Accept me, oh, Prince Nana Ekua Mon. Prince, I will definitely accept you. Ken Larry was say, I see you. And then was it Kofi? Don't forget to set up Skype account, Daniel. Also, Daniel. Daniel, me will be your Skype account. Will be and Rami. Yes, I may try me. The password anyway, but I'll create another one. Say, yeah, a bit to me. Those who want to call on Skype can also be part. Edimusia, thanks for watching.